There once was a peaceful and prosperous kingdom, ruled by a loving and powerful king. The king ruled with wisdom and compassion, and was loved by all the people. But there was one, the royal advisor, who sought control of the throne. Seeing the darkness of his heart, the king exiled him from the kingdom. But before he left, the royal advisor used his sorcery to release a plague amongst the people, plunging the land into decay. Upon seeing the suffering of his people, the king's heart broke. So he left the land, vowing to return the cure. Many moons passed, and the land fell deeper into desperation. All had lost hope. so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, Jesus Christ, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have life.